automatic like that. How about the TV?
Yeah, exactly.
Does so much moisturizer. It's in the magazine. I don't know.
Okay, everyone. So I'm presenting the holographic TV. And I am working for Samsung. They are using their new smart TV technology to adapt to the holographic TV technology. So where is this coming from? Well, there are students here at MIT, the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. They are the people who made electronic ink. So anyway, they have done research, and they have developed a holographic chip that, you know, can display holographic images. And we want to use this to make our holographic TV. We want to, like, buy the product for them. LGE Electronics is also interested in this product, which shows its value. Their projection for holographic products to be on the market is, like, up to the next 10 years. So, what's this going to be like? It's just like an old movie time projector with the future of tomorrow. So our primary feature, it's kind of like TV characters are in the room. As you can see here, Star Wars, that's where everybody's got the idea from holograms. And the logical pupil, it provides for a more lifelike experience. It gets viewers involved with the show, and it's pretty darn cool. The benefit to this is it's new, it's better, and it's greater than these old-time TVs. Like, imagine how far television has come now. Now we got HDTVs, now we're going to have holographic TVs. So wait a minute, question to the audience. How are we going to play these shows on holographic TVs? How's it going to affect your latest Pokemon show? Well, somebody has already come up with this idea. This is Claro. Claro is a product made in Europe. It's kind of cornered the market, kind of. It plays an image through a projector. Go back. So it plays the image, and it takes the images, it plugs into the projector. So it kind of takes any plugins. You plug in a cable box, you can even plug in a PlayStation game. So it transcribes the image into a holographic form onto a glass screen. So the benefit is it has the plug-in capabilities. Plug-in capabilities, and I hate slides. Plug-in capabilities, you can play PlayStation games on it. Another benefit of this, and it's also logical appeal, is the 3D glasses. That's right, with a new holographic television, you no longer have to worry about 3D glasses. Why is this important? Because our previous product, the 3D smart TVs, you had to wear 3D glasses, and we found out that it was a problem for multitasking. See, it made multitasking a degree of convenience because you're no longer wearing these inconvenient glasses and taking it off to check your phone. So it's going to merge our previous 3D technology, making it more easy, convenient, more likable. But we aren't just using logical appeals, there's also an emotional appeal. It is futuristic. It is the latest trend. And the benefit is, you're going to look superior to all your other friends, associates, who don't have a holographic TV. There you see Sheldon Cooper there. He loves being superior to all of his friends. But the substantial evidence is, well, somebody's already done this. This is Claro, this is in Europe. And we can base off their success, and we can do test runs, we can do trials of our product, the holographic TV. The reason we're going with the name, the Samsung's holographic TV, is because it's good to have the holograph in the name. That's going to be our selling point. Holograph. But right now it costs 25,000 euros, and that's going to come important later because that's like 50,000 US dollars. But the competitors. Right now, Apple, it's one of our main competitors. It always like fights us with phones and television, but they're not going to be going to the TV holographic inspect right now. They're not as interested in it as we are, which gives us the home advantage. We also have Sony. They're working with, they displayed the Claro in Europe. And Comcast, they just might not be, you know, up to the challenge, up to innovation. As you can see, Apple's ranked number one, that was by Mac Rumors. Sony was ranked number four in movie studio. And Comcast is now up to 35 because they took out Home Depot, they merged with Time Warner. So Apple, its TV is not their main product. We are in much of a hurry to get this out before they are, so we have the lead advantage. But one disadvantage is they have more stores to sell their products. And Sony, here you can see the statistics for Sony. They are just right above Universal. They are right below Warner Brothers. Sony is ranked number four. They have PlayStation, and what I was talking about with Claro is the Claro, as you can see right there in the photo above, it was displayed by Sony. So Sony has heard about this. Sony's displaying the Claro. And so we have got to jump on this because Sony is just taking us. And Comcast, it's not really sure if they're going to be ready for the future. When it comes to other technologies, when it came from the VCR to DVD player, then DVD player to Blu-ray, is Comcast and other cable companies going to be ready for this? Because they have to make new TVs and are going to try to adapt their boxes, even though our projectors can be used to display the boxes. So satellite companies, Cablevision, like maybe there's going to be Fox 20th Century, maybe they're not up for the innovation yet. But as I was talking earlier about the price range, Claro sells for 25,000 euros. That's like 500,000 US dollars. That's a lot of money. Is it going to be just for the uber rich? In fact, when it comes to companies like CNN, they require six cameras to generate an almost $400,000 character. So this goes back to the MIT. We are going back to MIT because their chip will drastically bring down the cost to holographic TVs because of their chip. That's why we're so dead set on getting this chip. Now we're going to go to the point where we're talking about our advertising campaign. I plan to do commercials where we air commercials on television, just like we've always been doing. And right here, this is Bill. Bill is between 20 to 50 years old. Age range isn't that important. He's male, his education. It's not very important his education either. He could be anyone. That's the importance with Bill. He could be anyone, he's more relatable, because like, if you just settled him with like maybe he's a college person, maybe he's a high school dropout, that's going to limit our target audience. So our education is not really that important. But he's middle class, he tries to pay the bills on time. Maybe he has a trouble here now and then, but he's going to his job, he is a promising employee at a tech firm. Relatable, he's not like really that big, but he's just a regular guy. So we're going to use this poorly constructed character for our latest ad campaign. This is our storyboarding. So Bill, he's busy, he's usually busy, he's a worker. He likes to relax, he likes to hang out. And so Bill, he's not really into sports. He's not that kind of guy, but he just wants to hang out with his friends. So they're all talking about, hey, you know what, where are we going to see the big game? And Bill's like, let's go to my house. Notice how Bill is different than all the other stick figures. This is because Bill is distinguishable from them. It's showing that he's our protagonist of the story. So Bill's like, let's go to my house. And then all of his friends are like, well, yeah, you know what, Bill? You kind of have an old TV. It's not trendy. You got to get the times, man. We don't want to go see a sports game on your old TV. So Bill decides to go to Samsung and buy himself a new TV. And he's just like, he finds a holographic TV. He buys it. His friends come over. He's like, oh man, this is so cool. And then like there's a girl over there. Like, he's just friends with her. He's like, Bill, your TV is so hot. Can I be your girlfriend? So the needs fulfilled by this is that he became superior to his friends who just have HD TVs, who just have 3D TVs. He owns a futuristic high-tech entertainment system, and Bill's friend, who's just a girl, that wants to be his girlfriend, all because he's got the latest TV. So finally, the last thing I want to get out there is, if you're going to sell one point, we don't want to let your entertainment system keep you trapped in the past. Buy a holographic Samsung TV today. Thank you. That is pretty much all.
Questions, comments for Paul? can a regular guy afford a $50,000 TV?
Again, that's why we want to require the chip to bring down the cost.
Yeah, Bill doesn't sound like he's. So how much would the cost, do you think, would you project?
I project it to bring it down regularly to a normal TV, which is like $1,099. Right now, Claro, they're using their own TV in Europe and the corner of the European market. That's why we gotta get Samsung out there for the American market before Sony decides to take us on.
That's a lot of money.
So, Paul, is the product name Smart TV?
No, that was originally Samsung's name for HD television, for 3D television. Okay. What we're trying to adapt is the holographic television, which they are not trying to do yet.
So does it have a name yet?
The name is the Samsung Holographic TV.
Okay, have you come up with some kind of...
I decided with holographic because that's going to be advertising our point. Like, you see holographic, that's the selling point, so it's very important to have that in the name.
Okay. Let me just check your...
But no, they were not on the shed. They just wanted to get the chip, so.
And then the Claro is currently on the market, right?
In Europe.
Just in Europe. And, yeah, I thought the Star Wars image was the one that really captured kind of that, what a holographic TV could look like, you know, that would just project into the room. So... what did the women think about the comment about it? All he has to have is a nice TV and is that going to win you over?
What if it's $1,000 and something? How many does one make that?
All right, thanks, Paul.
I was trying to be funny with that, but I just thought it would be like a selling point.
All right, and also, so these were a good start to the presentation. So let me just check and see who I have up for